Yeah.
Hey, Stacy. It's Megan. Call me back. I'm getting kind of depressed being stuck in the damn house. Call me. Stacy! Is that you? Damn it. Mother. Stacy! I'm coming. Come out! Come in! Hold on. Stacy. Where should it go?
I just had a fucking game of pitch and ditch, whatever the shit it's called. No, it's good. I could just, use some company. Can you come over? I can bring Jacob. I'm wearing fudge. Stacy? Hello? Get off the
fucking phone! What? I'm trying to eat my foods. Fuck. Everything's fucking broken. No. What the hell? What the hell is going on here?
Good evening. This is Martin Law. And we have breaking news. A 10-year-old named Jacob Boyer was killed in a hit and run. Sources say Jacob Boyer lived only a few houses down from where he was found and pronounced dead. If anyone has any information on the persons involved in the hit and run, please contact the sheriff's office.
Jacob? Stacy, why wouldn't you... Oh! Fucking teenagers. What are you going to the basement for? I told you.
Hey, let's do Mrs. Bell's doorbell.
You think she'll know it's us?
Are you kidding? She's always drunk. Why my mom was friends with her, I don't know.
So, ding dong dash?
Yeah, great Halloween trick. Let's go.
No! Stop! Ho, ho, ho! Motherfuckers!
I'll scare the piss out of you.
I mean, it's like...
I'm gonna teach you not to fucking ding-dong my house. You dick.
Jacob, I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to hit you. I was just so upset. What did I do?